during the season. Wow. Sharon High School is one of them, so Newcastle joins them tonight.
Congratulations to them.
Yes,
all
definitely.
Right. Well, chilly starts to, or just keep on going with the chilly weather. Right.
Right. Spring started, but it almost doesn't feel like it. It still feels like winter. 30 degrees for tomorrow. We'll see a warm up by the end of the week, not before we get a chance of some light snow on Tuesday.
Okay. And be sure to tune in for WFMJ Weekend Today tomorrow morning.